Hi friends, welcome to SSC JE Electrical. In this video I am going to discuss SSC JE Electrical syllabus. And before this, let me revise the examination pattern. See here, we will have paper 1 and paper 2, and in paper 1 there is a three sections, that is general intelligence and reasoning, general awareness and technical portion. General intelligence and reasoning 50 marks, general awareness 50 marks and technical 100 marks, total 200 marks, and the time limit is 2 hours. Okay, this is a paper 1 examination pattern, and the SSC JE paper 1 will be conducted from September 23 to 27th, and the application also started from February 1st to February 25th. You can apply for this SSC JE exam. Okay, application will open from February 1st to February 25th, and this is the examination dates. Okay, and the paper 2. Paper 2 is descriptive type or conventional type, and that is technical portion will have 300 marks. Technical portion 300 marks and 2 hours is the time limit. This is the examination pattern. And see here the syllabus. This is a SSC JE electrical syllabus. And these are the major topics, basic concepts, circuit law, magnetic circuit, AC fundamentals. So these four regarding electrical circuits only, but subtopics these are. Okay, basic concepts, basic concepts weightage is 10 to 13 marks. It varies from 10 to 13 marks, and in 10 to 13 concept of resistance, regarding resistance Ohm's law, and based on resistance they will give you simple circuits. Regarding inductance, simple circuits will be given based on the in which case we use the inductor, and application of inductor also they will ask you, and capacitance and various factors affecting them, and concepts of current, voltage, power, energy and their units. Simple circuits will be given and simple formulas will be given, and based on that they will ask you the questions. And circuit laws, Kirchhoff laws, simple circuit solution using network theorems, regarding network theorem, superposition theorem and Thevenin's theorem, intelligence theorem, based on that. Okay, theorems, based on theorem they will give you simple circuits and questions will be asked. That is 2 to 3 marks is the weightage for that. And magnetic circuits, weightage is 8 to 9 marks. Concepts of flux, MMF, reluctance, based on these formulas will be there, and based on that they will give you simple questions, and sometimes they will ask you the units regarding flux, MMF, reluctance, and different kind of magnetic materials, and dia, para. So magnetic material also sometimes they will give you question, and magnetic calculations for conductors of different configurations, example straight, circular, solenoid, etc. And regarding circular solenoid they will ask you the formulas. Okay, and the electromagnetic induction, self and mutual induction, based on self and mutual induction also they will give you simple circuits, and they will ask you to calculate the total self inductance value and mutual inductance value, they will ask you to calculate. Okay, so this is the magnetic circuit. And next, AC fundamentals, the weightage is 7 to 8 marks. Instantaneous, peak, RMS, average value, alternating waves. So based on these formulas will be there, and they will give you the problems on this. And the regarding tanks, resonance, tank circuit, polyphase system, star delta connection, three phase power. And regarding three phase power, this will cover in measurements also. Okay, RL and RC circuits. So AC fundamentals weightage is 7 to 8 marks. Measurement and measuring instruments, 10 to 15 marks is the weightage. And the major topics are single phase and three phase, active and reactive power, and two wattmeter method, and the frequency and phase angle calculations, and ammeter and voltmeter. Regarding ammeter and voltmeter, extension of ammeter, extension of voltmeter, questions will be given. Means for extending the ammeter range, means what would be the series resistance, what would be the parallel resistance, that is RS equal to RM of M minus 1, RSH equals to RM by M minus 1. Regarding that, they will give you some simple problems. And regarding moving coil and moving iron, they will ask you the applications, and they will give you simple problems regarding moving coil and moving iron also. And extension of range, for extension of range only they will give you, they will ask you to calculate the resistance value. Okay, for voltage extension, what would be the series resistance that need to be added, for parallel, that is for ammeter extending, for extending the ammeter range, what would be the parallel resistance range, like that they will ask you. And AC bridges, use of CRO, signal generator, CT, PT, and their uses, and at fault calculations. So these are the topics in measurements and measuring instruments. The weightage is 10 to 15 marks. And next, electrical machines. Electrical machines weightage is 16 to 21 marks. And in this, major topics are DC machines and transformers, auto transformers, and three phase induction motors and fraction of kilowatt motors. And you can check here, okay. Based on braking, baking current, they will ask you important method of braking regarding circuit breakers. Baking current, they will ask you, and just remember that formula, okay. Synchronous machines, weightage is 4 to 6 marks. And synchronous machine, generation of three phase EMF armature reaction, voltage regulation, parallel operation of two alternators, and the starting and application of synchronous motors, okay. In synchronous motors, and V and inverted V curves are very, very important, and voltage regulation is most important. And based on parallel operation of two alternators also, they will ask you simple questions. If the excitation increase, what happens? If excitation decrease, what happens? If excitation zero, what happens? Like that, they will ask you the simple questions on this. And next, generation, transmission, distribution. The weightage is 12 to 15 marks. Different type of power stations, thermal power station, idle power station, nuclear power station, and what is the efficiency of that, and what is the application of that, they will ask you in detail. And the load factor, diversity factor, what values they will ask you, maximum value of load factor, maximum value of diversity factor, and demand factor. And simple questions will be given based on this load factor. They will ask you the simple questions by giving some values, okay. Power factor improvement, for power factor improvement, so what would be the capacitor need to be added, like that simple questions will be given based on that. And this is generation, transmission, distribution related topic, okay. Buck close relay, and you can check rest of the topics. Estimation and costing, weightage is 6 to 8 marks. Estimation of lighting scheme, electric installation of machines, relevant IE rules, earthing practices and IE rules. Utilization of electrical energy, that is illumination, electric heating, electric welding, electroplating, electric drives and motors. In this, most important is illumination is most important, and based on this they will ask you the most of the time the units they will ask you, and the simple problems also they will ask you regarding illumination. And next important is electric heating also important, electric welding also important, and few questions will be asked. Okay. Most important is illumination and electric heating. More questions will be asked from this. And basic electronics, that is 7 to 10 marks is the weightage, and sometimes it varies. Work of various electronic devices, that is PN junction diodes, transistor, that is NP and PNP type, BJT, JFET, simple circuit using these devices. So this is the examination syllabus for SSC JE electrical, okay. This is examination syllabus for SSC JE electrical, okay. And again, I'm repeating quickly, basic concepts, circuit loss, magnetic circuit, AC fundamentals. These four topics comes under electrical circuits, and the measurement and measuring instruments, these oral. And in electrical machines, major topics are DC machines, transformers, induction machine, and fraction of kilowatt motors. And for synchronous machines, this window also comes under machines only, but separately as given. So some more weightage is there for this, that is why is given separately. And generation, transmission, distribution, this is a part of power system, okay. In power system, generation, transmission, distribution are the major things. So he has given three major topics, okay. This is completely power system topics. And the estimation and costing, lighting schemes, you can get this PDF from internet, okay, directly estimation and costing. And for utilization, I previously made a video also, you can check it clearly. Some theory I explained later, some multiple choice questions I explained, and basic electronics, these are the topics, okay. And for measurements, we made a video regarding previous questions, and you can check in playlist. And for AC fundamentals and for regarding circuits also, we made a video for the previous questions explained there. And in next videos, I will explain you, means each topic we can pick up and we can explain that. And if you have any doubts, comment below, I will give you a reply. And this PDF link also I will give you. If anyone need, just comment below, I will give you the PDF also. And please like this video and share this video with your friends. and don't forget to subscribe this channel. Thank you.